Holland is in the mirror and the woman and the people.